Hey, none of us saw this coming. We thought this team looked very good in camp. It turned out to be just the opposite. What did you see when you saw them in camp this time?
Okay, so none of us saw this coming a year ago because we looked at the team and said they have a lot of talent. We compared it to Michigan, Ohio State. I can't exactly remember how we phrased it. So it had to be something other than talent.
Internal.
So it had to be internal. So Mark D'Antonio built that program on character, on leadership, on discipline, on doing all the things that take no talent, just the intangible things. And when we watched him build it for the years prior to the championship, when they played Alabama, that's what that team looked like to me when we were there visiting in the summer. So I think they come back based on the team being not the most talented team Mark D'Antonio's had. In fact, the most talented team Mark's had probably was the playoff team and last year's team. So I think they get back to basics, Howard.
Yeah, I think they'll be back. It's no question about it. I think having Brian Lewerke back is going to be a big help for them on the offensive side. He had the injury last year. But to me, he's as solid as he gets. He can make all the throws. They've got a loaded backfield, an offensive line that's going to come along. I think they'll be okay on that side. Defensively, on the ends, they have to figure out a way to rush the passer, but I think they'll be creative enough to do that. And go back to what happened last year, those were all internal things, right? I think they'll be able to make those adjustments because at the end of the day, when it's internal, a lot of that falls on the coaches and the support staff to be able to address some of those issues. I'm sure they've done that. So I think they'll absolutely be back in the middle of this thing this year.
And the worst combination is when you have internal things and you have some other issues like injuries.
They had a ton of injuries.
Right, so it wasn't only men. Right. I don't want to make it sound like that because they had some legitimate problems on the field with injuries and so on.
It's just tough when you have a young team, and that's what they have, guys, just 9 scholarship seniors. So it'll be interesting to see if there is leadership in that locker room to help turn it around.